Cataractcoach.com. This surgeon did not follow our advice for intumescent cataracts, and we see the milky cortex leaking out of the pressurized capsular bag. So the resident here is operating under topical anesthesia, patient's having a little bit of a hard time fixating, and the resident has made the main incision and already used a cystotome to open the central lens capsule. And as the forceps are grabbed here and the rex is beginning to turn, you can see there's a lot of egress of milky fluid coming from the capsular bag out into the anterior chamber. Now the danger here is the capsular bag is pressurized, but the anterior chamber is not as highly pressurized. There's a main incision already, which will allow fluid and viscoelastic to egress from the incision. So there we can see the rexus has started, and the resident's going to try to finish this rexus. Well, what are the other options here? He's already committed. He's not doing the double rexus technique. At this time, you can actually go in the capsular bag with the forceps and try to rock the nucleus gently to get more of the fluid out. Another option is you can just continue the case here. And you can see the difficulty that he's having in trying to grab the lens capsule to complete the capsulorhexis. Now, part of it, of course, is technique. This is a new surgeon who's only done about 50 surgeries. And the other part of it is the patient's having less than ideal cooperation. And, of course, finally, it's a challenging and tough case. But he's able to turn the corner here and get the capsulorhexis completed. Wow, we got lucky. Thanks for watching.